This is Phone Arena's video using the T-Mobile Springboard.